Just talking to Flixbus about the amount of stealing that I've gone through in Germany. Non-stop violence. 1 year, 2 years. No bar, no club, no nothing. No, stealing is everywhere, and to a degree it is. And I've worked in banking, but I just went to the BW Bank with a Sparkassa card. And it states, you may receive charges at a later date, we're not sure. So they can basically, you can't do anything at the time. But 2 months later, you get a fucking 50 euro bill, and there's nothing you can... What they'll say is, get a lawyer. I guarantee you, get a lawyer. Get a lawyer, get a lawyer, get a lawyer. Get a lawyer, get a lawyer. That's at McDonald's again that Stuttgart left me to die on the streets. I mean, it's just a joke. I cannot stop the stealing. I cannot stop the violence. All my email accounts have been hacked since I've been here. They've now hacked all my social media. I mean, you are on a social media censorship like you would not believe. You get thrown in jail for anything here. 10 million cops all over the place. And Andrew Gascoigne, my boss at SAP, is well in with the police. So it's all connected, 100%. It's called murder.